Yeah, sure.
Maybe just to add our displeasure with the response of the Kenya Kwanza government to the statement issued by the bishops yesterday. And we want to urge them to just stop the insolence and the intolerance that they are showing to criticism. Stoning the bishops or trying to kill the messenger will not change the message. We stand by the bishops, particularly Bishop Muheria, who has been targeted. And we stand by the church, we stand by the truth. And we want to tell our colleagues in government that what the bishops have said is what the Gen Z's said, is what the millennials said, is what the opposition is saying, is what the international community is saying. Stop the abductions, stop the corruption. So name calling or trying to intimidate the bishops will not change the truth. Address the issues. Stop the insolence. Stop the intolerance. Thank you. Jeremiah.
Thank you.
Pengine kuongeza tu na kusema kwamba Ruto amedaganya sisi mpaka sasa ameenda kudaganya ng'ombe. Na Wakenya wasipochunga tutaanza kuona ng'ombe imezaliwa ikiwa na mikia miwili. Kama waipa ya gari, moja pa day na ingine pa day. Na ni vizuri, ujue Ruto amekuwa hapa Tagaza University. And he has gone further to attack the clergy. Amesema kule ya kwamba, ametebea kanisani, amegudua ya kwamba makasisi ya wajasoma. Amesema waanze kufunzwa na Tagaza University. Hayo ni baada ya kuhakikisha kwamba more than 11 of his UDA people have had an attack on the Catholic bishops. Like it has been mentioned here, the targeted bishop is Archbishop Muheria. And it is important to know that Muheria did not even lead the statement. It was led by other bishops. Ngetish was one of them. He's not the chair of the bishops. But that profiling and saying that that was a tribal statement is a profiling that is in keeping with the Ruto regime. And Kenyans needs to be clear in their minds. And that's why you keep seeing us with the Mheshimiwa Stephen Karonzo. We believe that you'll be able to put a team together that will reverse all these things within the 100 days, 200 days. 300 days, maximum a year, so that we can get Kenya back on track. Lile nimebaki Kenya hii ni kuodoa Zakayo peke yake. Kufika hapa, all public universities have lost the first semester. First years did not run. All the universities are on strike. The lecturers are not being paid. More universities are about to collapse. Yani Ruto is just a disaster. Anything he touches is a disaster. Sasa amegusa ng'ombe, hiyo disaster. Ati ng'ombe ambayo sijui, what do you call kinyesi ya ng'ombe? Inaitwa ni? Sorry. Samadi. Ati ikitoa hiyo moshi, hewa inaharibika. This guy, Mwenyezi Mungu, saidia atoke. Alitoka wapi? Can you imagine ya tuwabia samadi ya ng'ombe sasa diyo shida ya Kenya wote, na hiyo diyo anataka kutibu. Your Excellency, kanoso msioka uko nakana. And that's why you say, akina Matiangi, akina Natebe, wakuje tuugane, we reverse all these things. In a hurry. I thank you. And God bless you.
Thank you so much.